hardly any time left for the board exams term 1. We have already completed the term 1 syllabus for home science, and I have uploaded so many MCQs of all the questions after the videos of the lessons, and also as sample papers, solve worksheets, etc. But still I feel there is some work which can be done in the section B of home science questions. We'll have all the MCQs in term 1, but section B has different type of MCQs. They are more or less reasoning and assertion based questions, which are often creating problems to the students. They are unable to understand the basic concept. So I'll bring a series of videos which will deal with reasoning and assertion based questions. I'll also discuss how you actually have to attempt the questions and what is the method by which you have the maximum probability of achieving the right answer. So let's start with it and discuss the questions, read the questions. So watch till the end and also keep on evaluating on how many marks have you scored. Keep one mark for each question and tell me how many marks you scored out of 10. You should aim for 10 on 10 and practice more, practice and practice. So we begin with the first question, that is, following are the popular traditional handicrafts of India. Which option is correct? This one is pretty simple. This way you have to match the state with the art. Pashmina, it belongs to Kashmir. Puppetry craft to Rajasthan. Channapatna doll to Karnataka. And bamboo craft to Odisha. Which one is incorrect? Bamboo craft to Odisha. Bamboo craft is for which state? Can you tell me? Write it down in the comment box, or let me tell you so that your revision is complete. So bamboo craft is for Assam. So this is incorrect. Let's move further. Now we come over to the second question. This is multiple, where you have been given four options and you have to choose the correct option. Okay, this is reasoning. Suraj often exhibits unhealthy and negative behavior after suffering losses during the COVID-19 pandemic. And it is a very common question. This type of behavior is prevalent in many people who have suffered losses. Losses may be financial or personal. To overcome the situation and deal with that effectively, he needs to deal and apply the following skills in the behavior. Here we are dealing with life skills. The first is, response to the situation should be reactive. Read all the words when you are dealing with MCQs. Just don't skip any word. There is a very common tendency that when we read the choices, we already have some basic image in our minds. We already assume the options. So you have to be very clear that it is not an assumption, it is the exact word. So he needs to be reactive. The second is, help each other for greater satisfaction. This can never be wrong. Whenever you have something positive, this will always be right. And learn from the lessons of life. I think this is also a universal truth. So we have already found two correct answers, but just to be very sure that you don't have any other option which is more appropriate, we have to go for the last one. Be rigid in problem solving? No. Rigid is not the right answer. So the option is second and third. This is the right answer and you have to choose the correct option. So whenever you are attempting this type of question, don't go in for the correct options. First, find out the right options from the options you are given and then see whether that option is given. This way, your probability of answering the question correctly increases. Okay. Third question. Ergonomics is the judgment of adjustment of humans and machines. This is ergonomics, to achieve optimum mutual adjustment of human work. So ergonomics is important for, now we have to give the importance of ergonomics, improving job effectiveness. I think ergonomics, job effectiveness is okay. Improve social interaction. Okay, social interaction. But I don't think this is the primary aim of ergonomics. It basically deals with humans and machines. Social interaction, let's see if we have more correct answers. Reducing productivity, nothing would be made for reducing productivity. Improving economic infrastructure of the country, obviously, if the job effectiveness is more, production is more, then economic infrastructure of the country. So the right option will be first and the fourth one. So here you see, social interaction, it wouldn't be absolutely incorrect, But you have to read all the four so that you find out the best two correct options. Okay, let's move over to the let's move to the fourth question. Kiran Mazumdar Shaw has emerged as a role model for many adolescents to become an entrepreneur. To become like her, one must be which of the following? Again, life skills, innovation, creative, goal oriented. Yes, to become an entrepreneur, this is needed. Ability to negotiate, strategize and prioritize. This is also correct. Maintain standard of living like her. No, it's not necessary. You can have any standard of living and get an MBA degree from a reputed college. No, that's also not a must. It is a positive point, but not a must. So I think we can leave these two options. Many people get MBA degree from very reputed colleges, but not all of them become Kiran Mazumdar Shaw. So I feel the right answer will be A and A, that is 1 and 2. I hope you are getting how to attempt the questions. Now we come over to the assertion-based question, where you will be giving two statements which are labeled as assertion and reason. Here you have to find that whether the reason is appropriate to assertion. Yahan par you will be given A, B, C, D. The answers would be ki A and R both are true, and also R is the correct explanation. There is often confusion between the answers A and B. So you have to identify whether R is the correct solution. So generally what you can do is you can look out for the term because. Matlab, if you can connect the two sentences by because or some other conjunction like because, then I think the reason would be correct for the assertion. And if both are true but R does not fit with some of these conjunctions, then it is not the correct explanation. You have to go in for B. These two are simple. A is true and R is false. A is false and R is true. Let's begin. Work is a primary activity that all human beings have to perform for a purpose or out of necessity. I think this sentence is correct. All human beings work only to acquire money to provide for their families and on leisure and recreation. If you read this sentence, I feel you think that both the options are correct. But again, I said read all the questions very carefully. All human beings work only to acquire money to provide for their families. I don't think this is correct. People work for many other purposes. You may work for social welfare also. So A is true and R is false. Had you not read this O, only word, then you would have gone in for the option A or B. Got it? How do you have to attempt the questions? Now question number 6. Given below are two statements again, assertion and reasoning. So assertion is, Radhika believes that it is important to continuously upgrade and learn new skills. This is okay. And build and enhance competencies to achieve success. I think this sentence is also correct. You have to continuously upgrade. And reason is, a career is driven by a deep desire to excel and passionate need to grow, develop and prove oneself in the chosen field of work. I think this is also correct. Now we have to decide that A and B both, A and R both are correct. We have to decide whether R is the correct explanation or no. So you tell me whether you can join the two sentences using conjunction because. I don't think so, because a career, this actually defines a career. Had this been the assertion, ki career is driven by a deep desire to excel and passionate need to develop in the chosen field of work, then the assertion could be because this is the assertion. Now, because of this, Radhika believes. So I think the option would be A and R are true, but R is not the correct explanation. You have to go in for the option B. Okay. Now we come over to the 7th question. Given below are two statements again. So the assertion is, agriculture is a major occupation for 70% of the Indian population. Yes, this is correct. Now, reason. Some farmers produce food crops like tea, cotton, rubber for sale in urban market, and it brings foreign exchange to the country. I think this is correct. What do you say? So should I consider A and B options, or do you think we need to read the sentence again? Let's go up for it again. Here it is given, some farmers produce food crops, read it carefully, like tea, cotton, coffee, rubber. Are these all food crops? Obviously not. So this is not right, and your option is simply A is true and R is false. The right answer is C. Got it? Read all the questions very carefully. Eighth question. Again, assertion and reason. Assertion is, Channapatna dolls are famous handicraft of Odisha. Think over it again, okay? Modern economy has converted handicraft items into global market, owning the country considerable foreign exchange. This is correct. So this one turns out to be very simple if you read it carefully, because Channapatna dolls are from Karnataka. So here A is false and R is true. So the right answer is D. Simple. Once you understand the concept, I feel these questions are very simple and you won't be going wrong with them. Okay. Now this. Kasturba Gandhi Balika Vidyalaya, that is KGBV, was initiated as a scheme of Government of India under the scheme, this is not search, this is scheme, Sarv Shiksha. This is Sarv Shiksha. I hope you have read it and you were able to correct it. This is Sarv Shiksha Abhiyan for bringing never enrolled and dropout girls from the rural, remote and disadvantaged sections of the society to the school education. This is okay. The objectives of the scheme was to implement RTE. Yes, this was the reason. So for bringing in never enrolled girls from remote and disadvantaged sections, because the objective of the scheme was to implement the RTI scheme. So here we are able to use because. So the right option is A, that is both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation. Now the last question is, assertion is, various governments have passed age regulations for work which differs across the world. Various governments, yes, and the sentence seems to be okay. Child labor is a matter of global concern and generally refers to any economic activity performed by a person under the age of 15 years as decided by the International Labor Organization. This is also okay. Now please don't confuse between this 15 years and 14 years. 14 years is the age as recommended in India and ILO recommends the age of 15 years. So you don't confuse. Agar yahan par 14 years hota to ye sentence would have been wrong, because Indian Labor Organization is not giving the recommendation of 14 years. So the both sentences are correct. Now you tell me which option would be right. Whether A and R both are true and R is the correct explanation or no. Various, let's try and put in, because that various governments have passed age regulations for which differ across various countries in the world, and the reason is because child labor is a matter of global concern. So because fits in correctly, both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation. I'm sure you would have understood the concept. Best of luck for your exams. Keep practicing. See you in the next video with chapter number 2. We'll begin with unit 2, clinical nutrition and dietetics. The Hindi version would soon be following. Best of luck. Just share it with anybody you feel would benefit from it. Okay. And don't forget to subscribe and press the like button. Bye-bye.